Leela, a single mother in a small village, gives birth to a beautiful little girl named Thara. Leela oftentimes must sacrifice her own earnings in order to ensure that Thara will never know that they are struggling during tough times. As Thara grows and encounters the privileged children around her, she is unable to recognize all that her mom does for her. She begins to resent her. The resentment grows as her lower status becomes more and more evident to Thara. As a result of this buildup, she develops a distant and hateful relationship to the woman who has worked so hard to give her all that she can. Years later, Thara finds her mom begging for money, just trying to get by. She is taken back and reaches a turning point. She is finally able to realize just how hard her mom has worked in order to provide for her. The two are reunited and realize that, no matter what the circumstances, that they are stronger together. The bond between a mother and a daughter is special, selfless, and can never truly be broken.